several announcements to share with you this morning. The Older Adult Celebration Week is coming up quickly. That'll be this Thursday, May 9th. Get your forms to Libby and join us there at Mrs. J's Country Diner, located there on 250 in Harrisville for a good breakfast. We'll be there at 9:30. Hope you can join us, you older adults. Bible study is continuing. We've had some good studies, and it'll continue on Thursday, May 9th in the evening, 7 o'clock in the upstairs lounge. And we're looking at 2 Peter, both the chapters 1 and 2. You're welcome to join us. We like to have people come in and hear their opinions and views. So if you'd like to come, see us then. We are going to be taking in new members on the June 2nd. So if you know of anyone who would like to officially join the church, let us know. We're looking forward to that day. Also, I would like to have a communicants class this summer of any 7th through 12th graders who would like to join the church there at the end of August. So if you know of any young people, 7th grade through 12th grade, who would like to join the church, let me know and I'll get the information to them about when that communicants class will get started this summer. Any other announcements? I know we have our Sunday today. So we are looking forward to that after church, downstairs at the Fellowship Hall. We'll become hungry today because there will be lots of good ice cream and poppies. Juanita, do you have something?
There's a fellowship meeting tomorrow night, but we've moved it to 6:30 instead of 7.
Fellowship meeting tomorrow night at 6:30 instead of 7. Any other announcements this morning?
Yeah, Joe, I need the forms today for when I go to the breakfast on Thursday, so please give them to me after church. There's some at the breakfast.
Forms are in the north end, so if you're going to the older adult breakfast this Thursday morning there at Mrs. J's, give those to Libby. Anything else? Okay, we're ready for our birthday offering.